Yeah, so, absolutely. Here's your payment. Don't be ridiculous. You ask around, someone there might be crazy enough, or drunk enough, to do it. If you're looking to buy, see for yourself. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
I don't know who sent you. Not on your life. I'd sooner try to swim back to Windhelm. Careful with those natives. They may look to
you. You've been a good friend to me.
Gods, that's rich. Work for Nella.
I work for Mogrul. You got a problem, you talk to him. Mogrul doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Look somewhere else.
I'll give you this warning.
Not on your life. I'd have to be truly desperate to do that. Fight well.
You looking for trouble?
Sheldon Sero, blade for hire. If you have the coin, I'm at your service.
We have all... You mean leave Ravenrock? For good? To go work for a crazed Telvanni wizard? Sure. Just let me get me things. On second thought, never mind. I can get new stuff. Well, I've never been one to pass up an opportunity. Sorry to run, but I'm off to my new job.
At some point, you're going to have to choose. No matter the outcome, I'll always respect your decision.
Haven't you got something better to do?
You can go where you please, but I'd say stay inside the bulwark.
So soon that drove us. I suppose he'll do. He makes dreadful canis, but I should be grateful. Oh, and you may use my staff enchanter if you want.
Thank you.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenari. Baldur could be in danger and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can. I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing. It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village. I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it. South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim, but it's the Skull who intrigued me the most.
The ash from the Red Mountain has made the land sick.
Help! Somebody! I have been taken against my will. I am in need of rescue.
Outsider, I remember you. You're the one who freed the Skull from the Dark Spell. thank the All-Maker that you have come. These accursed elves have taken me from my home. No. No, my wounds are not serious. I don't think the elves were trying to harm me. Perhaps they intended to frighten me. At worst, I have a few bruises to show for my ordeal. I do not know this word, Dalmor. But if you mean the elves, they were trying to learn the secrets of forging Stalrim. Their leader, an elf named Ankarian, has a map. He says that it shows the location of a hidden source of Stalrim. Enchanted ice. As hard as iron and as cold as death. Stalrim can be forged into deadly weapons. But the art is known only to the smiths of the skull. They have a ship. They took me there and showed me the map. You will find it on the northern coast of the island. Please, do not let Ankarian make his weapons. Kill him or let him live. Take the map from him. It belongs with the skull. I will return to the village. When you have the map, please bring it to me there. And thank you. May the All-Maker bless your days. I am glad to be free of those elves. I've never seen such greed and treachery in a creature before.
You are trespassing here. I strongly suggest you move along. You will find him on the deck. Any hint of treachery, and your life is forfeit. Stay out of our way, or I promise you'll regret it. Leave at once. So you know my purpose here, then. I suppose you... Unfortunately for you, my mission here is also a secret. Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you where you stand. I admit we are not making the progress I'd hoped. Perhaps you're right. This venture might be more trouble than it's worth. Very well, you have convinced me. We will depart the island shortly and seek our weapons elsewhere. Leave at once. Do not test me. You'd best show us the proper respect, if that's even possible for someone like you.
Seems you've inherited a situation. Drovas Relvi owes me 1,000 septims. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouched. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Nothing for now, but watch your back. I'll be sending collectors to find you. They won't ask so nicely. One way or the other, I'll get my money. Tired of running? I knew you were weak. Now pay me. Patience is for fools. When you're tired of looking over your shoulder, you'll pay me.
I work for Mogul. You got a problem, you talk to him.
It is good to see you again, my friend. Did you find the elves at their ship? I know you faced great danger to bring this map to me. There are no words to tell how glad my heart is. Thank you, brave one. I name you Friend of the Skull, and I will trust you with the knowledge of forging Stalrim. If you bring Stalrim here to my forge, you can use my tools to make what you will from it. Until our next meeting, Skull friend. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall and bountiful.
I heard from Dior how you went in search of Baldur. That was very brave, and in fact, that's just the kind of courage I'm looking for.
My son and I gather items to trade with travelers who visit the village.
I heard from Dior how you went in search of Baldur. That was very brave, and in fact, that's just the kind of courage I'm looking for. Quite right, quite right. This, however, is paying work. Allow me to explain. As a scholar of history, I've always found Solstheim to be most intriguing. I've made many forays into the ancient ruins that cover the island. I've come to know those ruins so well, I could draw you a map from memory. That's why I noticed the new passage the moment I laid eyes on it. An old tomb, I think. It must have been opened by an earthquake that accompanied one of the Red Mountain's eruptions. I'd love to have a closer look. Those old ruins can be dangerous, and I'm no adventurer. I'll pay you to watch my back down there. I'll be heading back there soon. If you're interested, meet me at the ruins, and we'll see what we can find. Now I'm off to pack for the expedition.
Make sure that you save some wood for the fire. One of our chairs is on the way. He mended with a new leg.
Oh, it's you. This isn't good. We only got a little ways in when something managed to wake up the Draugr. Before I could blink, all the miners were dead, and I was next in line. Don't think anyone else made it out alive. This is what I get for skimping on labor. Well, unless you want to deal with the Draugr, this whole little venture of ours is over. Might be over either way. It looked like a dead end before the place started crawling. We could have missed something, though. I don't know. Any luck? Any luck? Well, perhaps there's some hope for us yet. Now, I have to go recruit some more miners. It won't be easy, seeing as none of their friends came back from the first attempt. We'll have to sweeten the pot a bit this time. I think I'll need, say, 2,000 septums to hire replacements. I never get tired of that sound. It'll take me a few days to dig up some more laborers, but swing back when you get a chance. See how we're doing. Look, this can be a slow business. Digging takes time. Come around later, and I'll have something more interesting to show.
So the dragons have returned. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Nirak's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is disrupted, and our connection to the Allmaker is broken. It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Hermamora's tricks. The land is out of balance. Nirak's power still corrupts the sacred stones.
When the world shall see.
And
and when the world